CAUDIA Software is a multi-platform software suite for computer-aided design, computer-aided manufacturing, computer-aided engineering, PLM and 3D, which is developed by the French company Dassault Systèmes. CAUDIA is one of the strongest CAD tool software because of many options it have. CAUDIA is a solid modeling tool that unites the 3D parametric features with 2D tools and also addresses every design to manufacturing process. This is the introductory video of the CAUDIA software. Now let's take a look at the interface of the CAUDIA software.
Once you open the CAUDIA, you will see the blank interface like this. On the top left corner you will see various options. Start. Innovia V5 VPM. File. Edit. View. Insert. Tools. Window. Help.
In CAUDIA you can open different types of files. There are three ways to open a file in CAUDIA. To create new type of file, suppose you want to create new part design. You can open the part file in three way. First go to top left corner where you will see start menu. Upon clicking you will see various workbenches. Go to the mechanical design menu. Expand it and select part design. Click the part design and give the suitable name for your part. And hit OK button and you will open part design. Once you open the part design, you will see various part design tools which can be used to create part. To open new type of file, you can go to the lower left side of the interface, where you will see create a new document. Click on the create new document. After clicking you will see new dialogue pop up on right side. Now choose a type of file you want to create. Now we will create part file. Scroll the list type. And click the part. After clicking you name the part as you desire and click OK. After clicking OK, you will get the part design tool to create the desired part. You can open file in one more way. In this type go to the file menu. Click on it and after clicking you will see new. Click on new and you will see a dialog will pop out in lower right corner. Select the type of file and you can use it.